Jacob Ashworth is here with his game ball after a career-high 35-point performance on Thursday night in an 84-70 win over Plymouth State. That lifts UMass Dartmouth to the 2020 Little East Championship game on Saturday at Western Connecticut. Jake, congratulations. One of those nights when you're in the zone, you're in the zone. The first shot went in. What was it feeling like for you out there tonight?
In warm-ups today, I had it going pretty good, so I was hoping that would be a good day. I thought we were well prepared. We had a pretty good practice yesterday, and now we're on to the championship Saturday.
Well, certainly a great all-around effort. Certainly defensively, starting that second half, making a big 15-2 run, really sealed the deal. Plymouth had beaten you twice during the regular season. What was your mindset as a team coming in against the Panthers?
Revenge tour. Western, they beat us the last time too. We got to go get them, but it's always tough to beat a team three times in a season. So we were pretty confident coming in that we could beat these guys, and we did it.
Now you go on the road Saturday. The Colonials are the top seed, a winner tonight over UMass Boston. You split your two meetings, as you mentioned, lost down there a couple of weeks ago. What will you have to do differently this time on the road to defeat Western Connecticut?
Got to play harder. Our energy's got to be there, and if our energy's there, we can beat anybody.
Well, congratulations, Jake. A great job. Career high for you. Congratulations.
Thank you.